I'm Azadine Lulu, a medical student. Today is the 25th day of aggression and I'm still alive. I want to show you the reality that you most probably do not see in the media. I don't know if I'm working in a hospital or a refugee camp. The hallways of the Al-Shifa Hospital became a floor for the forcefully displaced Palestinians by the Israeli bombings and destruction of homes. I can heal wound. I can stop the bleeding. But I can't heal the coldness of those children's bodies. I can see them shaking while they are sleeping. They have nothing to cover themselves with. Winter is coming. The nights are getting colder. The food is running out and we are already drinking unclean water. Stop the inhumanity.